Hello everyone, Dark Kirby40 here. Welcome to more Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door Remake. I'm so stupid. Alright, let's go. Alright, so now we got that. He's freaking crinkling. Crumpling up, really. Nah, he's still asleep. I think we can assess. I don't want to fall off here. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Always remember that mouse can go through defenses. They're a plaything. Using this mainly to build my coin count back up. Ah, Ultra Shroom could be useful. I'm gonna try these. Damn it. Kind of a different variant of Flurry's attack. Again, could be useful. Hmm. So yeah, as I said before, I just did this all, I just copied the file because I don't want to dwell on it again. Absolutely not, never. Oh yeah, this music is still as good as ever. That Goombella couldn't make it. I almost locked her into that dam. Well, I didn't mean to kill it, but fine. I just missed it. The fuck am I doing? Bro. Too early. Bro, why am I fumbling so hard here? Bro! Man, I haven't seen you guys since the Bobby Tree. Man, it's been a while. Okay, that's the last. That's the second to last star piece. We're not gonna touch that. I don't want those anything respawning. Yeah, you know what? This sounds like fun. Get a little more practice with this. Nice. It's still nice to get the practice in. Yeah, that can do some stupid damage. Dude, that's like 21 right there. Jeez. You see, this is a situation where Goombella's not much use. time I get an attack is nice. And see, that's the type of situation where Goombella really falls short.